My name is Xin Ying Ho. I was born in Hong Kong. 20 years, it sounds really in a culture. I always think that about 40 years, you can see a one cycle of it.
One of the joys of coming to Jindajen is understanding the Chinese techniques.
When I came here, I knew that I was going to be using the process of raku firing, and I wanted to create some pieces that would echo that.
我叫王玉峰，我觉得他们更多的可能是更好的能把艺术跟他们自己的生活结合在一起。我是土生土长的这个福良人，那我跟陶瓷的渊源可能是比较深的，比如我的祖父辈他们。
就跟陶瓷有关系。青花瓷是我选择的方向，也是我最爱的一个方向。觉得这一辈子做这个青花瓷研究根本不够，下辈子还如果有时间再来研究。当我们用生命的时间去创作这个作品的时候，其实也就是在燃烧自己的生命。